captain.
Shark.
Shark.
Drum.
Shark.
I think the drum's pretty much gone. Somebody said they were starting to come back down through.
Is that right?
I don't know. The water's in between, so we'll find out. Got about an hour or so to kill, so.
Yeah.
See, the weightings are going good, huh?
Yeah, they're going pretty good.
Man, the other night they were out here about the next size up.
Yeah.
Tearing them off.
During the night? How late?
Yeah. Shortly after dark.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Teased me. You made me think about coming back. So I gotta go. Gotta go and serve at a nursing home here at about 6 o'clock. I might stroll back out here after dark and see what's happening.
I filled that little gray cooler the whole way up. Bait.
All right.
Just what you're doing.
Yeah.
But it just seemed funny. It just seemed like right at dark, the bigger ones start coming in.
Interesting. That's you give me something to ponder.
My luck, you'll come out here and I'll catch a thing.
Hey, it's like that sometimes.
Ain't that the truth?
What you gonna do?
Yeah, you
all
you
can
know.
All you can do is wet your line and see. Whereabouts did you set up the other night? Were you up on this end, or?
That's right where you're standing.
Okay.
There's about four of us out here.
Gotcha.
Well, I literally walked back home and got my other reel.
Yeah?
Yeah, I got my small 3,000 reel. Because
gotcha.
I was using this, I'm like, it's a pain in the butt. Cast out reel in, cast out reel in.
Yeah. Sometimes you got to go out there. There's like a little drop off out there if they like.
Yeah.
Sometimes
like,
you got to get on out
it
there.
It seems to be right out there.
Yeah.
And I was giving the bigger ones I caught to the one fella.
Uh-huh.
Because all I was doing was getting bait, you know. And he was giving me a smaller one.
Gotcha.
We just did a trade off.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Did tufts anyhow.
So they were up, they were bigger than these?
No, they were about like
about
that.
About that size?
Yeah, that size. And
you know.
Everyone. You know how it was. Every once in a while you get a
big dog.
But they weren't the, you know, small. They were nice. About that size there.
Nothing wrong with them.
Hopefully they're telling you right now.
Yeah, I'm keeping some of these smaller ones that I probably wouldn't normally keep because I'm going to give some of my brothers and sisters in church.
Oh, there you go.
I'm going to give them some. I'm like, I have fish in the freezer, so I wouldn't necessarily be keeping them, all of some of these sizes, but I'm like, they'd be like, they'd be mad that I was throwing them back.
I understand.
Because they don't have no fish. And I got, you know, and I'm out here like, oh, that's too small for me, and I'm just tossing them back.
Well, that's some sort of guinea pig for my church. Once, if the drums come back through,
yeah.
I go home, make the phone calls, and
y'all will come out here and hit them.
Got to put the church first. Well, you got to put God first, then the church.
Yeah, that's right.
That's right. God got to come first.
That's good to see if they're still hitting them.
Oh, yeah. That's a good thing.
Right.
I tell you what, I went up to Wrightsville Beach today thinking I was going to try to drum up some luck and threw my lure and put some shrimp out there.
Yeah.
I tell you, I barely got a bite. I was at the south end,
no
the inlet, barely got a bite.
Well, I tell you what, no fish stories, no nothing. All I caught we were using little pieces of fish bite. We didn't even have shrimp.
Yeah, I have that too, but I was like, they're on this shrimp and I've had this shrimp for a couple of days. And it's kind of like getting old, so I'm like, I need to go ahead and use it up before it starts to stink. But I got those fish bites. I got the chartreuse shrimp, and I have the sand flea.
I've never tried the sand. You know what? Here's something else. I ain't lying to you. We're brother in Christ.
Yeah.
My shrimp bait that I was using is from last year about this time.
Yeah.
And it was still working.
Hey, that's good.
Granted, I'll fish for bait.
No?
Like fish.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm sure your buddies love that.
Oh, they do.
You want this one since you fish for bait?
What's that?
You want this little blue? Or is that?
Yeah, sure. I'll put him on right now, matter of fact.
I figure that might be good shark bait.
That's real good. I did.
But yeah, I see guys up here fishing like that, you know, all the time. I was like, I'm tempted. And I was like, I was up here probably like a month ago now. I think it was a school of bonita came through.
Oh, yeah?
And I had a spoon, about a $6 spoon. I had to put that in there because I lost it. I tossed it in there, I flipped it in the backhanded into that school and yanked up. And all of a sudden, he was taking drag. Felt good for a minute, but he ran me under the pier and broke me off. But I'm pretty sure either of the big blue was a school of them because they were just tearing the water up, like right in front of the pier down here. And I just flipped into him, hooked up, and fought him for about 3, 4, 5 minutes, and
yeah.
Ran me under the pier, and that was all she wrote.
One of my friends, I didn't hook up with it, but one of my friends last Thursday hooked up with a, and we beached it, a 7-foot bull shark.
Oh, really?
That's a big
one. Nice.
Generally, they don't get that big.
That's a serious fish.
We don't see them that big.
That's a serious fish. What bait did you have on there? Blue?
A blue head.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might just check that temperature. See, put on me some extra layers and come back out here.
Yeah,
I might. I might. I don't know. Got all my carols, all my Christmas carols, all printed out. I went over them this morning. I was like, well, I'm pretty familiar with most of them. Me just like the real thing, reading off the paper.
Yeah. We were down there a few years ago, and I have a 12-year-old daughter, and that's what she misses most of all, the church that we're going to.
Yeah.
They don't go Christmas caroling.
In our little church, we traveled 45 minutes, and every night, and we did it for almost 3 weeks. Whoa, something just skied out of the water.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know, but it was big. Woohoo!
Very rare.
You don't get to see them sky that often. I'm just sorry to interrupt my own self.
Might have been a Mako shark or something.
That thing was. That 100 yards off, I'll tell you what, that thing looks 3 feet big.
Nice.
Yeah.
Hey, you might be coming to get on your line.
Let's hope so. We'll have some fun. We got 500 yards of line on that little reel.
Oh, you created the pond here.
Yeah, I got 30-pound braid underneath the heavy mono on top. We traveled 45 minutes just to get to one nursing home.
Right.
It only take us almost 45 minutes to get to another. By the time we're done, we had about an hour and a half ride home.
Right.
I don't know. I'm going to try to change that.
Hey, there you go. You know, that's all usually all it takes. Somebody to take an initiative and try to put something together.
Yeah, it's
people fall in line pretty quick.
Yeah, and I can't carry a tune in this bucket. I can't even play a radio.
I hear you. They don't care.
Not at all. They like.
They're glad somebody paying attention. I mean, some of them get, don't have family visiting or nothing. That might be the only visitors they have.
That's it. We took cookies. Yep. Some were homemade and some were Walmart specials.
Yep.
They didn't care.
They don't care.
You know? So, that's great.
What that was.
No.
That's the thing. I was in the choir. So we got down here, and I was in the choir. I mean, I was in the back. I sang tenor, and I was up on the deck. And we get down here, and Kevin says, okay, Chris, you're in the choir. Lead us in some songs. I'm like, there's a huge difference in being in the choir and being a song leader. Because I'm like, song leader, you got to keep tempo. You got to know all the words. You know, you can't be back there just, you know what I mean? If you're just in the choir, you can get away with a lot. But if you're leading it, that's a whole other thing. And I found that out real quick. But come a long way. Still a lot to learn. Just trying to get out of the way and let the song happen, you know?
Right.
Try not to make it about me.